So please go back to my hotel.
There it is.
Ladies, Doug, how are you feeling today? Good? Another day at the office?
Yeah.
Training?
Yeah.
You want to say hello to everybody in Mongolia?
Oh, sounds like
you're turning pro in about 2 weeks? Your first pro fight?
Yeah.
Excited?
Ready, Saturday.
Ready to knock somebody out?
Yeah.
Punish them? Vanes, you remember your first pro fight? Where was it?
I was in Arizona. Outside in the heat. I had to fight at 3 o'clock. It was like 120 degrees. It was nasty, man. They didn't put any Vaseline on our face because they were scared of the heat.
Did you win by knockout? I know you won.
I fought the guy. The guy I fought had 11 fights. He was supposed to weigh in 154. He weighed in 162. He didn't want to fight me. So his manager and stuff, they thought that, you know, as soon as he weighs more, I'm going to say, you know, go away there and say I don't want to fight. He stepped on 162. I was like, all right, don't worry. Good luck tomorrow. And I just
walked
away.
What did you
weigh? 152. 10 pounds heavier, man.
And what happened? You dropped him?
I beat him.
That's not bad. Tug Su won a silver medal in London, and now he's turning pro March 13 in Ontario.
Tug Su's a world champion, man.
He's a monster, man.
He's a world champion, now he has to do it in the pros.
You know what? I go from gym to gym. He's one of the best young fighters I've seen.
Everybody, man, you know. Everybody knows that. Huh?